U.S. Secretary of State George Shultz.
The government must use its capacity by its strength to enforce law and order. As far as the citizens' groups are concerned, as I understand it, these are being organized within the framework of governmental authority. They aren't sort of free-floating vigilante groups. And President Aquino has supported that approach, and we support what she's standing for there.
To use my tatta and to use my arm, blood will flow. I will kill, including the media.